All right, good morning, everyone. Just got done eating breakfast. Yep, we're about to hit the studio. What you got in your mouth? He was really about to show you. Day one of recording. Gordon, you ready to lay down some drum tracks?
It'll go smoothly.
Yeah?
Hey, it's a first time experience, honestly. We've been in a studio, but nothing like this.
He has got this. Woo!
Gordon's got this, yo.
Woo!
This is a letter of encouragement for Shattered Silence. It'll be narrated by me, Joshua Johnson, the bass player. I just want to say that I'm proud of you guys. I've been praying about what God wanted to do with you guys, and He has total control every step of the way. I encourage you guys to relinquish all control to Him and let Him have it all. The sacrifice has already been made. Accept that and receive the blessings in front of you. Love y'all, Galen Franks.
Thanks, Galen.
You.
Woo! We're getting close to Mustang, boys. Getting close to studio, boys. Hi, Brian.
Huh? Sleep time? Okay.
Yeah, you can go to sleep. Just got here to the studio. And this place is pretty awesome. It's got the band names. It's been here all over the place. Check it out. Pretty sweet. Excited. Y'all wanna watch how Gordon backs up the trailer?
It's getting better.
Yeah.
Yo.
We just finished tracking the drums, day number one. Good job, Gordon. How do you feel?
Glad that part's over.
You feel confident with everything that laid down?
Oh, yeah.
Brian, how do you feel about the guitar you didn't put down yet?
I don't feel anything.
Josh, how do you feel about all the bass parts that you didn't put down yet? Okay.
Day two here in Oklahoma City. We're about to prank Gordon. First prank of the trip, shaving cream under the pillow. Yes.
Good to go.
Hey, Ben. Hey, Ben.
What the?
Ben, hello.
Really, guys?
What happened, Gordon?
This is what happened.
Oh.
Sunshine, won't you be my mother? Sunshine, come and help me see. My heart is darker than these oceans. My heart is frozen underneath. We are crooked souls trying to stay up straight. Dry eyes in the pouring rain. Well, the shadow proves the sunshine. The shadow proves the sunshine. Too scared little runaways. Hold fast to the brink of daylight. Well, the shadow proves the sunshine. The shadow proves the sunshine.
Dropping off some donations for the victims of the tornadoes, Oklahoma City.
It's unbelievable. This right here is real compassion for people. What we're supposed to be doing as Christians, donating what we can to the people that are living through disasters, misfortunes. This is the love of Jesus right here.
The Trinity Church of the Nazarene in Walker, Oklahoma is doing a tornado relief fund for food and supplies. If you feel led to donate, You can visit okcdisasterrelief.com for more information.